Okay, so do we go right to the next boss? I think we should, right?
Thou seekest soul power, then
touched
soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Soul of the lost.
Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted.
For the world might be mended.
Art thou done?
Yes, I am.
Name thine strength.
Help the world be mended. Okay, we gotta go and die. I feel like in every Souls game, there's one item that you need to get for your build to make it more like the most effective build to have. And in some games, the most effective thing that you can get is like an item that the game has for you, right? So like if you look at Dark Souls 1, the that green, what's that green shield called? The stamina regeneration one. You have that shield with like any item and your build is automatically OP just because of stamina regeneration. Just because of stamina regeneration. I don't know exactly what it is for this weapon, for this game. Like what weapon or what item it is for this game, but once you get it, like that's how you know, like you've made it, you've done it. It can't be the claymore because claymore requires strength. The shield doesn't require too much in order to wield it, you know. That stamina shield, you can use it on dex weapons, you can use it, or dex builds, you can use it on stamina builds, or sorry, strength builds. You can use it on freaking anything, really. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. There goes all my souls. No, that was Clearstone. Oh my. Did I get any Greystone? No, none. Clearstone. I need Greystone. Gray. Hashtag ad. A few people will get that. The build isn't going exactly how I intended it to go just yet, but we're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. It's just this armor is way too heavy. It gives me good defense and stuff, but it's just way too heavy. Look at that, 44 out of the 49. Greystone. I need to get for them from the rockworms. I just need to farm rockworms. And the hammer guys. Damn, on the roof? We ate. Listen, we good. Hot.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a long fight, but... we'll have it done. Third end. I used 8 of my heals. This guy was mid munching on the thing and he gets hit like an idiot. Come on now. Should dodge that. Holy. Take it. Yeah. I took forever to get up. Five ever to get up. Menuing is a big part of the Souls games, the Souls series. All I have to say to them, you're kidding. Holy. Come on. I have no healing. How am I supposed to do this without healing? Blubber got in the way. So the build kind of works. You avoid damage for a really long time, and then you come back and you deal damage. I have to go get Saint Urbain now, so I can get the regeneration skill.